So, didn't work. I lost a bet, tried to end my hair with Kool-Aid to fulfill the bet, and my hair didn't retain the color. It is back to auburn brown, blonde, whatever. The way that the camera looks like I got a black eye. But I don't, I'm just tired. I'm exhausted. College is killing me. My 5-year-old, no, 5-year-old, his birthday was yesterday. He's driving me insane. Kids. Ah, I love him, but I hate him. But it didn't work. So I don't get to walk around with red and purple hair. Apparently, my hair does not like the Kool-Aid whatsoever at all. And I honestly don't mind it. So now I can go get my hair trimmed, fix my hair, because it looks like crap. Because it looks like crap. Sorry, can't breathe. Think I'm getting sick. And yeah, that night looked like a undercooked salmon in the shirt, but whatever. So yeah, there's the aftermath of me trying to dye my hair with Kool-Aid. Didn't work. Apparently my head doesn't approve of Kool-Aid. Whatever. Bye.